I'm Amanda Sweet, I'm the archivist at Anglesey Archives, and my favourite collection is the Quarter Sessions records. They're full of information about the inhabitants of the island of Anglesey and the way they lived. My favourite story is about a lady who ran a pub without any permission or a licence in the area of Mynydd Paris, and it's a story that's full of humour and gives you a real feel for the age.